Hi, so I want to show you a really powerful feature that we have. It's called the Care Detective. So basically here I'm going to show you the patient list of Dr. Crono for this account. It's a fake patient list. It's a demo account, so just a disclaimer there. So we're going to just select, just as evidence that these patients are actually here, right? So with two clicks, first click, it will load all of your patients, and then the second last click, you select the patient. Let's select Jenny Harris. It will pull the entire patient data from your EHR, and it will make a summary, basically everything: drug allergies, medications, encounters, problem list, basically everything, right? And then here, I'm more of a visual person, so let's actually make a mind map. But yeah, you can see everything here, and now. Let's just do it like this. Mind map. Make a mind map from these records and highlight in red all the abnormal findings. So let's do this, and then here you can see everything. Let's actually verify this. Let's go to Jenny Harris and let's go to the actual problem list. If I click here, we can see that there are three. And then here are five, but you can see that two of them are resolved. So if we go back and we click here, show inactive problems, you can see all five, right? So you can see DeepCare here already saved you a click, but obviously, in order to find all of these, you have to click through everything, right? So here you have a summarized view, but no, let's not stop on that. Here you can see DeepCare made a whole mind map, and then you can just go to the red stuff. So you have all here, all the galaxy, right? If you want to call it the clinical galaxy for fun, let's call it that. And here you can see all of the abnormal findings, right? But let's not stop. Actually, you can pause this if you want. But I'm gonna start here, and here all of the allergies, all of the encounters, and here all of the medications, and then here health problems and procedures. You can use this for everything: billing purposes, drug interactions, you name it. Really, the limits in your imagination. Let's finalize now. Maybe you want a timeline. For that, you use a Gantt chart. Make a Gantt chart from these medical records. Now, the Gantt charts are, just a disclaimer, are in beta version because are more complex, and they require the dates, as you see here. So let's see what it brings. But as you see, this basically saves you per week hours of chart review, right? But let's not finalize here. So you can see here, it made a whole timeline, and you can see here everything, right? Basically, if this starts here. You just vertically assign this here, and you can see the estimated time here, right? And now you can see the whole timeline for this as well. And then you can also focus the timelines. Maybe you want a timeline focus on the problems or the medications. So it really you're the chef in this, and you choose to manipulate the clinical ingredients as you wish. So and finally, I want to show you how you can generate extremely powerful clinical plans or differential diagnosis. Now, I wouldn't actually make these because I'm not a doctor, so I don't think I have the credentials to do this. However, you as a doctor, you do have these credentials, so I want to show you like a preview, right? So here are some of the default templates that we have. There's one here that it can work for either differential diagnosis or clinical plans. And it's called Generate a Clinical Plan based on the attached 2020 International Society of Hypertension guidelines, basically. And here, actually, I think, sorry, I think you will actually try to make it right now. So, but here the point is, oh no, you won't make it. So it's fine. So here you can see how we attach the entire guidelines. But really, here you can attach any guidelines that you want. And it will basically take not a single patient encounter, but the entire patient data. And when you have these two really powerful ingredients, really the quality is like something that we have really getting really good reviews out of these. So the same principle can be do can be done for generate a differential diagnosis, right? And you click submit, right? Obviously, if you want to do this, you instead of you can do it many ways. You can simply select here the isolated prompts, and you can use your summary. And then here we have the isolated instructions. Basically, here you choose your clinical plan template with the guidelines attached already into it in text, and it will make the plan or the differential diagnosis. And when you work like this with the data like this, basically you're really optimizing the entire clinical data from your EHR, and really missing stuff becomes really hard, because you really have to scroll through everything. And in DeepKira, you saw how in 5 minutes we were able to summarize everything in any format, right? So I hope you like this demo, and we're gonna keep improving every week and making it better, right? So thank you for watching this, and many new things are gonna come soon.